going on, everybody? I'm here with Brett Nakamoto. He's lead park hand for Whistler Blackcomb Parks. And Brett, so tell us what's new with Whistler Blackcomb this year.
This year has been a good year. We've got tons of new rails. We got some really good groomer staff this year. So, I mean, Whistler Park has been the best it was this year. Of course, we got the brand new 22-foot world cutter, global cutter, designed by John Melville. And yeah, it makes a great half pipe.
Makes these 22-foot half pipes here.
22-foot walls.
Yeah. Nice big beast. So, Brett, what's the difference between this global cutter and, let's say, another cutter like a Zog or something?
Well, I mean, the Zog has an auger bit which actually cuts into the wall, whereas this, as you can see, there's paddles. And what the good thing about it is the paddles can go up or down. So, you know, if you need to bring snow up the wall, you could put the up paddle on. If you need to bring it down, you switch it to down paddle and scrapes it down the tranny and makes really good shape.
Nice. Would you say that this type of cutter and this type of pipe is revolutionizing snowboarding?
Definitely changed the sport. I mean, that's why we had to get on. We were on the 18 foot, and you don't see that in competitions anymore. You don't see it anywhere. It's obsolete. You have to step it up 22 feet.
Nice. So, Whistler Blackcomb stepping it up this year after the Olympics, and hope to see more stuff next season.
Yeah, definitely.
Nice. Thanks a lot, Brett. Yeah.